traveling the ether back to you, to a land so far away. I feel the distance in between. A fragment of the world that used to be, speaking through the river stream, calling to me, luring me. Though I know just what I am, who I could be is the mystery to solve. I shall find
good to see you. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
For the jewelry, for the journey home.
Oh. I'd die for my people.
By the divine, the Forsworn are here in the city.
Everyone stay back. The Markarth city guard have this all under control. There are no Forsworn here.
We'll handle things from here. Move along. That's right. It isn't.
Anyone seen entering or leaving? Any strange lights or unusual noises?
It's abandoned, and it's always been abandoned.
Excuse me, but do you know anything about this house? Seen anyone enter or leave? Seems no one in this city has. I'm with the Vigil of Stendar. I believe this house might have been used for Daedra worship, evil rites, and so forth. I was actually just about to head on inside. Good to have someone watch my back. Follow me, and keep your eyes open. Daedra are powerful creatures and tricksters. Never know what you'll find.
Wait, did you hear that?
The game's way.
That's it. Something's inside the house. Come on, get to the bottom of this. Come out! We know you're here. There's another door. See if you can get it open.
Dindar's mercy. This isn't an ordinary taper. We have to get help.
Weak. He's weak. You're strong. Crush him.
You first. Come on. Let's go.
No. Kill him. Crush his bones. Tear at his flesh.
Get out of my way.
So close, your prize is waiting. Fool! Did you think Molag Bal, the Lord of Domination, would so easily reward you? What do you see from that little cage? Speak. Rusted. Dry. There was a time when this mace dripped with the blood of the feeble and the worthless. But a Daedric lord has his enemies, and my rival Boethiah had her priest desecrated. Left it here to decay until you came. Fine. I offered you a reward. You'll get the freedom your kind enjoys so much. But Boethiah's priest is imprisoned as well. But not by me. He is hurt, suffering. Save him. Let him perform his rites one more time. And when he does, I will be waiting for him.
Thank you. touches the beacon. Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy. Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath. And I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
No, I'm not Arnleaf. Yes, I know it's called Arnleaf and Sons. Oh, there it is. This little goldy light is going to keep us afloat for a while. Thank you. Here's something for your hard work.
I'm Egmont's uncle, as well as his sister. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
You there? Are you here to kill me? Slay the mighty Logrove while he sits tied and helpless. Rescue? No one knew where I was when I was taken. Who sent you? The Dark Mistress? She sent you? Oh, wait, wait. Molag Bal's altar. Of course. I have to get to Markarth at once. Cut me loose. Oh, freedom. Now get out of my way. I have a task to attend to.